Gentlemen, if you spend money like crazy when dating an American girl, yet you act like a penny-pinching, cheap-ass bitch, stingy cheapskate when dating a girl from your own country, you might be Persian.